Well, WJZ right now following some breaking news. We have just learned that the Institute of Notre Dame will close for good on June 30th. In a message to the school communities, leaders say that with enrollment declining and other financial factors, along with the ongoing coronavirus pandemic, it has forced them to make the tough decision to close the school, which has been in Baltimore since 1847.